Mazda dealership quoted him £5,000 just to get done what I'm going to do. So, this is how the intake manifold looks like. This is bad, but not the worst one I've seen. The parts are now in the ultrasonic cleaner. The timer has just run out. Now let's see what it has done to the intake manifold. Here is the walnut blasting machine. Now we are done with the cleaning. This is how they look like.